an amazing wife, mother, sister, aunt, cousin, friend, and community personality. She enjoyed life up to her last day. Gave signs, some of which we never understood. We are saddened to announce the death of Lera Calderón, better known as Dede of Miku. She left with her angels to meet her maker on Saturday, 16 February at 12 noon. She was 72 years old. The funeral arrangement for the late Lera Calderón, better known as Dede, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast.